don't forget what happened at Wimbledon. I mean, Agassi, remember when he came back after that 3-year absence, 91? Everyone wanted to know what he'd be wearing. Didn't play his first round until Thursday. Happens a lot.
You've got a better memory than me, then.
What? Yeah, I think I probably have from Thursday. What's your name?
Bob.
Bob.
That's the one.
Yeah. Well, this is, it's not yet into meltdown stakes, but I think she had a match point at 5-3. That's a golf shot. Probably ended up in the deep rough somewhere over the left of the fairway. She's not the confidence in the backhand that she does in her forehand. Yeah, that's why if you look at the backhand, it's got to be more solid. Look at someone like Andy Roddick with a big forehand, but the backhand was quite basic, but he didn't miss too many. And then they're able to build his game around the forehand.
Williams is
losing
to 5 7 sets and by
1 set. What's your new time? Number 10 rather. They're coming in pairs. Coming in Benoit's. Oh dear. Rabatska can't win this. I feel the match had been played, it's just up to her to finish it now, but can't rule out a third set at this stage. She hit it. Oh dear. She has to challenge you really, because it's match point.
Quite a way out.
Yeah.
For me that looked, didn't have to be that good, did it? I mean, Rabatska might give him up the point.
It was a poor drop shot by Rabatska. She must have known that. Yeah, I mean, she had 3 challenges, possibly the penultimate point of the match. And it gave her a chance to get her breath back after a long rally. It's the second match point for Agnieszka Rabatska. How many double faults she's put in. I would suggest that Toro just needs to get the first serve in.
All credit to Toro for still going for it, which is important, considering the points you just missed before.
And again, good anticipation from Rabatska. She'd been a couple of centimetres taller, she'd have got that one back into court. Mm-hmm.
knights go there, and many of these pawns are too far back behind the baseline, and the 12th floor really dictating the majority of the points. Execution of the problem, nothing wrong with the idea. She was playing that point very well. Get the sense she's grown into her task here, as Toru. Point number three. Well, we're not massively impressive by Agnieszka Radwańska. And I guess after the first set, Maria Teresa Toro Floor would have settled for a second 7-5 second set. To level if she's going to do anything in this tournament.
Yeah, I think so. It wasn't the best performance. Didn't do an awful lot with the ball.
Rather
waiting for the opponent to make mistakes, but at the end of the day, it's getting the win, isn't it? And Radwańska was able to do that.